ऑब्स्टेकल्स इन बीइंग कॉन्फिडेंट. ऑब्स्टेकल्स इन बीइंग कॉन्फिडेंट. व्हाट आर द ऑब्स्टेकल्स? नंबर वन, वेटिंग. पीपल ऑलवेज वेट फॉर द परफेक्ट टाइमिंग. रिमेंबर, परफेक्ट टाइम इज नाउ. यू विल नेवर हैव अ सफिशियंट टाइम और अ परफेक्ट टाइम टू स्टार्ट एनीथिंग. सो यू मस्ट रिमेंबर दैट टू फुलफिल योर ड्रीम, वॉट एवर एक्शन यू नीड टू टेक, राइट टाइम इज नाउ. सेकेंड थिंग इज ऑब्स्टेकल इन कॉन्फिडेंस इज ओवर थिंकिंग. ओवर थिंकिंग इज ओवर एनालाइजिंग, एंड ओवर एनालाइजिंग इज क्रिएटिंग लाइक अ पैरालिसिस. एनालिसिस पैरालिसिस. सो माई डियर फ्रेंड्स, द मोस्ट इम्पॉर्टेंट थिंग इज दैट डोंट ओवर थिंक. एंड वेन एवर यू आर फीलिंग लाइक यू आर ओवर थिंकिंग, ट्राई टू मेडिटेट, ट्राई टू लिसन टू द सॉन्ग, और ट्राई टू चेंज एनीथिंग. दिस चेंजेस द न्यूरोप्लास्टिसिटी एंड ब्रेन बिकम्स मोर फोकस्ड, एंड ब्रेन जस्ट अवॉइड्स द ओवर थिंकिंग. ओवर थिंकिंग इज एन हैबिट, बट वी कैन चेंज इट. वी कैन बिकम मोर अवेयर अबाउट देम, एंड अननेसेसरी थाट्स वी जस्ट निग्लेक्ट देम. आवर माइंड इज लाइक अ मंकी. अनलेस एंड अंटिल वी टेल द मंकी दैट यू बिकम अलर्ट एंड सी वॉट थाट्स आर कमिंग, द मंकी जस्ट रन्स अवे, बिकॉज मंकी डजेंट लाइक द वर्क. मंकी जस्ट लाइक्स टू प्ले विद आवर माइंड. सो वॉट एवर मंकी सिटिंग ऑन आवर हेड, वी जस्ट हैव टू गिव वर्क टू दैट मंकी, सो दैट आवर कॉन्फिडेंस लेवल शुड नॉट गेट शैटर्ड जस्ट बिकॉज ऑफ ओवर थिंकिंग. Then the most important thing is that perfectionist people are their own enemy. They want everything perfect, and unless and until they get it to the perfect level, they won't start. And that is actually one of the biggest problem in doing or overcoming the obstacle. So perfectionism is actually in day-to-day life is not practically possible. So we always can say that I will try my best, but 100%, and in this conditions, if we will apply the conditions, nature or the surroundings may not allow us to fulfill every condition. So don't go beyond perfection, or don't go just after the perfection. Just focus at the best what you can do, and then leave the rest. Okay, so that's a mantra for improving the confidence. Then inaction. People don't take action, and that becomes their worrisome thing, and they become less confident. When you take action, the automatically the confidence come. I will give my own example. When I was a child and I was feeling so much worry for stage fear, I was so scared that I was actually shaking before going on a stage. So it was like a kind of a panic moment. And I was 4 years old, and there was a competition of speech. I have to recited that speech, and I just have to talk in front of people. I was so scared that I was so nervous. I just said my mother, "Mama, please, I don't want to go on a stage." But my father was very strict, and my father said, even if you mumble on a stage, it will be okay, but you will not stop going on the stage. So he actually pushed me, and I went on a stage. The moment I started talking to people, I just thought as if, oh, this is something very nice thing. These are people, and I love to talk to people. So my stage fear was gone instantly. What was the reason? The action. Action actually makes you more and more confident. So inactive people or people who avoid action become less confident. So I have told you what are the obstacles in confidence. Remove them. When you remove the obstacles, automatically confidence starts developing. And it's everyone's duty to become more and more confident. In Bhagavad Gita, it has been said, Atmana Uddharet Atmanam. Means we have to self-motivate ourselves. We have to become more and more confident. Atma Deepa Bhavaha. That means we have to enlighten ourselves, and we have to show the path to ourselves. We just can't be lazy and just wait for the great moment in our life. And great moment will never come automatically. And the most important thing is that small wins always give more joy than a big win in the battle. So always focus on a small thing, win there, and then that will create more and more confidence. So set a goal. Never only talk about your dreams. Convert your dream into goal. Then cut that dream or divide that dream in steps. Take even a smallest step every day so that you are going closer to your dream. And that is the best way to create the passion, to create the burning desire, and to create trailer blaze confidence in yourself. So be confident, stay tuned, and sending you positive vibes.